the stuff I'm stupid. I gotta keep it moving. Came in the range, hopped out the Lexus. Every year since, I've been on that next shit. Traded in a gold for the platinum Rolex. Now a nigga wrist match the status of my records. Wrist match the status of my records. Used to rock a throwback, ballin' on the corner. Now I rock a telesuit, looking like a owner. No, I'm not a Jonas, brother, I'm a groaner. No, I'm not a virgin, I use my cojones. I move forward, the only direction. Can't be scared to fail, in search of perfection. Gotta keep it fresh, even when we sexy. But don't be mad at him when it's on to the next one. You won't have another drink, or you just gon' babysit. On to the next one, somebody call the waitress. Baby, I'm a boss.
Looking the pretty light, like this temper, what a bloody night. Wanna be- Give it to you. and I ask you to forgive me. Cause I need you here with me. Without you in my life, it's empty. I think back how some people did me like violence was the remedy. And because I think of that now, I pray for my enemy. Not because of what I do.
Another trying one mind DD remix.
There's something better I have to hear. But everybody, let go. So I ask you to forgive them. And we'll hope they see. And I thank you for the love that they've given to me. I will not abuse it, nor will I lead them astray. You see, I love them like children that I see every day. And I pray, no, we pray together. Get us through the bad weather, and we love you forever. Let your thought in my heart.
Another trying one mind DD remix.
I first thought what to start, but I stand the man. And for as long as I can, as long as you permit me, please give me the strength I need to live. Stand with me. Don't eat you off the path that you've chosen. Hate black, it's right back to the same fight. They got a suspect. Lord, you left me stranded, and I don't provide. Way to live my life, oh, damn. Ready to fly, I cry, but I shed no tears. You told me you were dead, those fans. It's been years, the snake's still coming at me. Just listen, sometimes I think all you do with me is just listen. I thought that I was special, that's what you told me.
Okay. motherfucker right there.
Give me that back.
Yo, what's up, motherfucker? You fucking with a rough ride, huh? Got your ass mad. Oh
shit, what, nigga?
So let me take you to the hospital.
I was always still with you. Y'all knew the water. Ride till we die. Bones in the sun. Dance like blood. Dance like dog. That's my dog. Double problem still with you. Call me a mother. Ride till we die. Belong to the stars. Live like love. That's my dog. That's my dog. Now who I am is who I'm being till I die. I'm accepted or don't fuck with it. If we gon' be dogs, then you stuck with it. Let me go my way, but walk with me. See what I see. Watch me, then talk with me. Shut up, man.
Another
try, to the heart. Make them find too many niggas pulling up bark in the dark. Come on, get it from the start. Don't fuck it up now. Later on, you live a heavy life. Fuck it up high. You my dog and I'm not.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go.
I'm conditional love and I give it back. Double robber still with you. Dog, nigga, why? Why can we die? Dog to the dog. Live like love. Where's my dog? That's my dog. Double robber still with you. Dog, nigga, why? Why can we die? Dog to the dog.
Most niggas make movies, but niggas like us make it happen. The shit we used to do, never thought that we would make it happen.
We never hit the same place at the same time. We got jokes now, niggas get it with the same rhyme.
Yeah, niggas are living comfortable, but life is all good. One thing we must remember, that life is all good. And it happens always when we all take it there one day. Check today and Sunday, we both could be there on Monday. Get the fuck out, we're trying to take it to the church and trying to get the fuck out. Niggas get drunk the fuck out, they don't violate the family rules. Motherfuckers saying the truth, I see what you need to do is chill, shorty. Buddy, please come and get him before I kill, shorty. I'm a new for my niggas, they would do for me. Bust a faggot like you for free.
Listen, come on. Oh, I'm still with you. Dog, nigga, world. Okay, I'm still gonna die. On to the sub. Man, black, love. Where's my dog? There's my dog. Trouble, I'm still with you. Dog, nigga, world. Ride till we die. On to the sub. Man, black, love.
Surrounded by dogs, full of love. Only niggas I fuck with is dogs. Nigga, blood, blood in, blood out. But no smoke goes home. There's no smoke goes home. When we smoke the crows and how we broken bones. But the last niggas and ass niggas. Skeet ass niggas, the trash niggas. The ass niggas, pussy, and asking cash niggas. But that's a whole nother issue. Right now we on this. We keep spitting like this. How the fuck we on this? Cause the camp is strong and the stamp is strong. I'm a law, motherfucker. I'm the cast of law. You look at yourself. I'm
gonna get some shit you can't handle.
You know I can't stand. The man too. What's up? I'ma let a dog be a dog. I'ma see you in the ring.
With a song, with a song. Hello. I'm still with you. Dog, no more. Ride till we die. Long to the star. There's my dog. Double problem still with you. Dog, nigga, what? Ride till we die. Long to the sun. Live like love. Where's my dog? There's my dog. Dog, nigga, what? Long to the sun. There's my dog. There's my dog.
pockets, fucking bumpers. I'm a lab on my dogs and dunkers. But this box bumper, split the flames, shitty butt.
Thug faces, fugitives running from court cases, slugs shooting past, but a lover's drug paper. Queens cap pillars, soldiers, drug dealers. They gotta throw a beam of lightning down, cause he killed us. Made the next one strike me down if I'm not the realest. The mayor wanna call the SWAT team to come and kill us, but dogs are friends. If one see them all, wanna live to get revenge. And we ride to the end, brave hearts blow alive within. And still rise to the lot with live men. My man got 3 6 to 18s and only 5 men. The belly of the beast didn't wanna hear the shit I tried to tell him on the streets. It's irrelevant. The beast love to eat black meat. They got us niggas from the hood hanging off his teeth. We slinging the eat, bringing the heat. Bullet holes raising scars. It's the pain in the street.
Heads, leave all red, ex-million, bully on, fill us on, you feel it's warm, bringing the But now I know only I can stop. I want to be able to walk out my front door without worrying about coming in conflict with the law. Cause now I know only I can stop the rain. If I follow him, they'll follow me. I'll speak life into the world that you can see. Cause now I know only I can stop the rain. You get away with every chance of liberation. Catches up with you when it does, you can't say shit. Now I know.
Come in my studio and see that I really take doing these beats serious. I say that I am the king of remixes. The reason why I say I'm the king of remixes, because there ain't nobody out here doing Punish Pain music. I'm the originator, the creator, the motivator, the emancipator, proclamator, crossbader, turntabler. The Shy One Might Be, a.k.a. the Bipolar General, a.k.a. Uncle Galactus. Yes, I can crump, you know, once I can get my neck right. I can still dance my behind off. Chef OG, G-Popper, the Bipolar General, the Dun Dada, ain't nobody how to blow up the spotter. Of course, y'all know the Shy One. Michael Quintel Bunsen Sr. I allowed y'all in my studio to see how I'm starting a new fad, a new sound, a new wave. Music is not bilingual. Music is understandable. Let's get one thing straight. I've been doing music a long time. And I'm really starting to get back to where I need to be at as far as making beats, producing, writing, engineering, or what have you. I love for my music to have a AM sound. I started my real music career at AM 1340 WBMS in Wilmington, North Carolina. I did the Quiet Storm with my homeboy and my kid's godfather, Gerald McKinney. My cousin, the hottest man, Kenny Grady, is one of the people that gave me my stage name, the Shy One Might Be. I've always done music, but it's like in the process of me doing music, I gain equipment, lose equipment, and just go through like a bunch of garbage. Now I'm like seriously taking this back. Yo, peace up, and what's up, Cousin Kashim? You know, I see you. I'm still working on a few things to try to make this happen. You know what I'm talking about. But, you know, that's later details for others. But Punish Pain Music is the wave of the future. The reason why I say it's the wave of the future, I have a lot of fans out here that are real fans. And I used to sit back and be like, what? This crap they listening to and this and that. I'm not afraid to take risks with my music. Let's get that straight. I take all kind of risks with my music. I make stuff that wouldn't seem like it fit for you. I make it fit for me because music is supposed to make you stumble when you do it. Something always supposed to be off key, off tune, off pitch here, or elevated here, leveled there, mixed here, faded there, noise removals, all kind of things, chopping. It's like I'm feeling like a little kid in the game right now, and like I'm learning about having to learn a lot of things over that I forgot, which is a good thing for me, especially when I normally do music for people that's bipolar. Nobody talk about being bipolar really in music. Nobody talk about having PTSD and still being able to try to function and get this music out. That's what Punish Pain Music is about. Punish Pain Music is about people that went through something, mostly murder victims, brothers, sisters, mothers, and things of this nature. This is how I came up with my genre and my style of music. Everything I do, I represent my brother Tyrone. I represent my brother Camille. I represent my moms, my cousin Tone B, my nephew Chris Hansley, my cousin Donald Brunson. Now my cousin Kevin Brunson. My boy Paco. Definitely my main man, my ace, my partner who I started music with, Kashim, you know what I'm talking about, your uncle, Alfonso Morris. There's so many people that I can name. Franklin Charity, which was my father-in-law. My baby mom, Deb, who's deceased. My grandmothers. My cousin, Will, who's deceased. So it's like, there's a lot of more people. My cousin, Punky Bill. My nephew, KY. My cousin, Tyrone Simpson. Even Bobby Pearsall, even though he didn't like me, I mean, that's my kid's grandfather. So it's like, and it's hundreds of other people, like Aunt B. I mean, she played a big part of my life and my upbringing, because anytime we would come home from Virginia, I will always go see my Aunt B. And that was a very special lady to me. And she will greatly be missed, just like my mom's and my grandmother's and my kid's mom. But Punish Pain Music is the wave of the future because, like I was saying, we don't take risks. I love to have that AM sound. I started in AM sound. I've worked in FM too. Don't get it twisted. Yes, I did do FM radio too. I never was the type of person that would actually sit down and speak when I was supposed to do my commercials. That's how the shy one Mike B came about. And big ups to Kat, Kenny, Lady Love, Brian Paisley, Lorenzo Pace, Tommy's the baby boy McLaren, now he's Tommy Gunn. Alright, Serena Cole. Yo, y'all made me who I am. Because y'all gave a little snot-nosed kid running around hustling, selling drugs. But I had a regular job. Now let's keep that in mind. I always had a regular job. But I was stupid. And I can admit this now to this very day. That was dumb. Do not sell drugs, kids. Get a regular job. Get a hustle. Pick up some turntables and a microphone. If you got a story to tell, hey, music sells. But anyway, back to Punish Pain. I use all traumatic experiences in my life. Everything is military minded. Everything is calculated by numbers. And by me being the type of person that I am, I came up with something that's working. I see, like, my SoundCloud stuff, how many plays I get, and how my numbers fluctuate or whatever, which that's a good thing. But then I also see these stars that's out here that's acclimated. They follow me on Twitter. They're on my SoundCloud. They're on my Reverb Nation. I got people overseas, like, got me, like, feeling like I'm Soulja Boy or somebody, because I get friend requests all the time. I'm getting females, like, some of the stuff they send is a trip. And that's all fun is paint music. Which, I am married. I love my wife, Anna. I ain't gonna do nothing to risk, you know what I'm saying, my status quo with the wife, which is a good thing. But, you know, she does music too. My daughter, Selena, does music. My son, Michael Jr., comes over here. He does music. My cousin, Cheddar, comes over. He does music. My homeboy, Skeena, who lives across the street, he does music. My son, Day-Day, I haven't seen him in, since last year. But he does music. We have a group called Be Solo. Be Solo Productions. I am the owner, the originator, along with my wife. I am the general. We just allowing y'all into our home studio. We can make hits just like Timbaland, Missy, Just Blaze, Kasheen, DJ Hard Rock, Ron Strode, Life Jennings, David Banner. But this process that we're going through, we just wanted y'all to understand how Punish Pain music works. It's a bunch of different beats and sounds and airs, dings, pings, and all this stuff that make our music work. But just keep your eyes open. I'm gonna keep doing videos because I really don't like to talk. Everybody knows why I hate to talk. But and Ron, yeah, as you can see, I done switched that up on you from that CD I gave you this morning. I added more stuff and doing a little more editing. So I hope you enjoy the CD you got, but I got the original still here. Holla at me. Shamo might be Punish Pain music. With a stutter step, off key, off beat, bipolar general, I'm out. See you.